Team Canada got its first Tokyo 2020 Olympic medal on July 24, courtesy of the women's relay swimmers, which includes 20-year-old Filipino Canadian Kayla Sanchez, who hails from Scarborough, Ontario. The Sanchez family is still on cloud nine after witnessing Kayla's impressive Olympic debut. Sanchez was the leadoff swimmer in Team Canada's silver medal finish.
It's a lot of sacrifice, but no, at least it pays off now.
Like, my parents told me how long it took for her to, like, get into the Olympics, and it was, like, really long.
15 years.
And I'm really proud.
Nakamit niya na yung pinaka-goal niya, which is to go to the Olympics.
Both non-swimmers, Kayla's parents put her in swimming lessons at a young age to gain an important life skill. They did not expect she would do so well in the sport and even top her high school graduating class at the same time.
At one point, she had to practice 9 times a week.
When she was like 11 or 12 years old, said it herself that, you know what, Mom? If I quit now, I'm going to be a loser. I'm not. I'm going to pursue this.
And true enough, Kayla represented Canada in the 2020 Olympics. Unfortunately, some netizens are divided in their opinion. Should she have represented the Philippines based on her ethnic background, or Canada, where she lives and trains?
Personally, I want her to represent Philippines. But hindi kasi ganun padali. May mga federasyon yan, may mga set of rules to follow. Luckily, they have good facilities here, good training, good program.
My daughter is only 5'6", okay? And the rest of her team is like 6, 5'10", 6'3". That we can also do it, no matter how small you are.
According to the Sanchez family, Kayla will be returning home to Canada after the Olympics and will then head to the International Swimming League in Italy. They also hope to travel to the Philippines later this year before Kayla starts university in January. Christine Santos, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.